In this illustration, we'll discuss about a ring which is sliding on a smooth rod. Here we are given that a ring of mass m which can slide on a smooth vertical rod OO prime is attached to a block of mass m which is greater than that of the ring as shown in figure. And it is saying if the system is released from rest from the state shown, we are required to find the distance fallen by ring before it comes to rest for the first time. Here, if we consider when we release it, ring will fall down and block M will move up. So, in this situation, we can write if a ring falls by a distance Y before coming to rest, we use by work energy theorem initial kinetic energy would be zero. If it has fallen by a distance y, work done by gravity on it is mgy minus work done by gravity on the block as it will move up by a distance root of a square plus y square minus a. So this will be minus mg and the distance by which it will move up will be, this is root of a square plus y square minus a. And the final kinetic energy can be taken as zero. So in this situation, here G gets cancelled out. And if we take this term on the right hand side, this will be My plus capital M A is equals to capital M root of A square plus Y square. Now if we square the left hand side and right hand side of equality, this will be M square y square plus m square a square plus 2 mmy a is equals to m square a square plus m square y square. Here m square a square gets cancelled out. And if this term can be taken on the other side, this will be y square m square minus m square is equals to 2 mm y a. So in this situation, one y gets cancelled out and we get the value of y, which is 2 m m a by m square minus small m square. That will be the final result of this problem.